Hello and welcome back to the Cities of Tomorrow. Once again, there have been some changes in all the cities, and I'm starting with Arroyo, which has the least amount of changes. All I did pretty much was research new things in here, the fusion power plant and the Mark II air scrubber crown. And now I'm working on the fusion reactor level, and then that just remains the advanced fusion reactor. And then I added three tourist attractions. One is right here, the Edificio Copan. Get more residents. And then over here we have the Willis Tower. Mighty old school looking skyscraper when you compare it to these modern looking things over here and whatnot. And then finally down here we have a nice little itty bitty Dutch windmill. I thought I might as well take advantage of all the tourists that come in here. You know, they used to only come for the VU Tower and some hotels, but now they also go into those. Well, it looks like they're not going into the VU Tower at all right now. Interesting. It is strange. Oh well. It doesn't make any money off of them anyway, unlike the real attractions. They're all making good money. That one's 40. Two yesterday and 30 today. This one is it was so negative yesterday probably because it's the newest one, and then this one doesn't actually make money, but well, not like this city needs any more money making. It's on negative right now because I sent a bunch of guests again to various cities out there. There's like 3.5 there, 4 million there, and 4 million there as well. Speaking of other cities, let's move on to Bitter Springs. Now, this city has gone through much more changes than Arroyo. As you can see down here, this area is almost completely revamped. Pretty much these water things are all that remains from the old one, and this area is also the same except for all the bridges going across. I added a shit ton of bridges and tunnels everywhere to help out with the traffic down here, and it clearly helped, except for some random pieces like that. There still have a lot of traffic, so now it's pretty much just over here where we have the awkward situation of the roads going around the mine, where there's traffic coming up but nothing too bad. And so yeah, a lot of bridges. There's like those two here, and this one from there to there, and this one that goes around to there, and then there's a lot of tunnels, one from here to here, I think, there, and then this one goes down here to that intersection, which is now a full-on avenue from all the way over there to here. Same with the new avenue here and there, where it used to only go up to this point. And then I moved the trade port over here to get it out of the way. It was in the way here, preventing me from building avenues and whatnot further. And then the train station is pretty much in the same place. And then there's a lot of residential and some commercial in there. And more residential over here where there used to be a factory somewhere here. And more tunnels over here. And a new road going up this way and then up that way. And this tunnel here goes over here all the way to the edge of the map, right next to the entrance. So that's a good way for trucks and whatnot to get out of the city. And then there's a bridge from there to up here. And more, another one going this way. And that was probably all of them except for this one, but this isn't entirely new. It's just, it used to go like roughly around here, but now it goes down there into the edge, right next to the train station. Let's see, anything else that was new? I've built a control net facility somewhere. I already forgot where it is. Let's see. Where are you? There it is, yes. Oh, three boosters on it. It expands the high wealth land value area here a bit, along with these parks that used to be like ponds and whatnot, but now they're Small sculpture gardens and medium ones and fountains and all that. Get more high wealth workers to work in these so they produce much more control net. And then we have tourist attractions in this city as well. This is certainly not one of them, so I'm gonna destroy that. Stupid abandoned building. Here we go. The Edificio Copan again to get more people. And then we have the Brandenburg Gate right there. And Pisa Tower behind it. Why is it so black up there? Was there like a fire or something? Kinda looks like there was. There she is, leaning to the right. And this Brandenburg Gate here is responsible for turning that building into a German-looking one. I don't think it works for modernized buildings. Doesn't turn them into anything special. I mean futurized, not modernized. This one is what I'm looking for. So technically it could turn those into something, but probably not that one. This is supposed to be futurized, but it doesn't look like it is. The Brandenburg Gate has more power over it. Alright, and then... I think that's everything, although I'm not entirely sure if I mentioned this or built this last time, this new mega tower here. So might as well mention it. It's got low wealth apartment levels, skybridge, education, and mall levels. So pretty much the same as this, except this one has waste reduction instead of the school and an office level down there. Although it doesn't have a crown yet, because I probably was thinking of building a new crown type. I'm still missing one level, so let's build it. More apartments. I need more workers in every goddamn city. 6,000 left. There we go. In the meantime, we have a mission to catch Dr. Vu, capture the nefarious Dr. Vu. I just need a few more renown points for Max's men. Let's have a look if there are any criminals out there to capture. There's one right there. Go get him, Tiger. Go get him. Might as well see if there are any injuries around. Nah, just sickness. Is this complete yet? Nope, let's speed it up and also look at Max's man. Where did he go? Did he already capture? Oh, there he is. He's too fast. Can't catch him. He's going into the trade port there. Come on, why can I not select him? Gimme, gimme. Come on, what the fuck? There we go. Where's that criminal at? Oh, up there. The cops are gonna capture him first. And they went, damn it. I guess I have to release the Krakens. There we go, 50 of them for you to capture. Go, go, go. Get him, just need one. He's going through the tunnels and whatnot. Look at them all go. Plenty of fish in the sea for you to capture. Looks like that is not yet done. Come on. Only 20%. That's really slow because I'm not using full speed right now. Come on, you just need one. They're all over the place, you idiot. He went back into the trade port again. He's like just driving past them, come on. Although I think they need to actually like go into a building like here for him to capture him. You can't just pull them over before they commit a crime. Yes, looks like he got one. That's all you need, buddy. Get some renown points, hopefully that's enough. I need 150. Maybe he'll get a lot of points by capturing multiple bad guys. Looks like they're all gone. Has he returned yet? What do they want? Maybe fireworks? Yes, they do. Let's do it. Get more monies and whatnot. I still out on patrol. I could use them to extinguish some fires. Because he does have the reticulator right there on the roof. Let's whip out the old fire map. There's a fire. Put it out. Good thing they have one. What should we call it on that side? Speaking of, maybe we should add more now that I don't have the large fire station anymore. Especially right now when the mission is going on. Looks good, only one fire so far. I just need 50 more points, but luckily there's a fire, so you can go and extinguish it. Is he taking off with the reticulator or what? I don't see him. The fire is still going on, so he should arrive here and put it out. Oh, now it's done. Well, there's bound to be more, thanks to the fireworks. Looks like this is done, so let's add a crown to crown this mighty achievement. Let's see, any pollution? Well, there is some, so that could help with that. And then I could also do the final billboard thing, because the city doesn't make that much money, so that would definitely help, especially with the mall being on red there. Yeah, let's do the final billboard. What's up with the fires? Another one right next. They're all next to the fire station. Those fireworks didn't go that far. How's my insurance? 20%. I guess I could raise it a bit. Oh, speaking of, let's make sure I have disasters on, because sometimes I forget. Disable right up. Yep, it was on. I usually keep it on when I'm not recording. Noah Hayes. He doesn't have anything. Oops. Anything to say. And even more fireworks. Come on. How many barrages do you need? Let's see if he got those points. No, come on. Did he only get like 25 from one fire and it cost 3,000 to send him out? That's bullcrap. Yes, there we go. Capture Dr. Vu. It's that time to get rid of that fucking asshole. There he goes with the reticulator. Gotta pause it. Can I click on him to follow? Doesn't seem like I can. Damn it. No, I have to follow manually then. Lots of traffic on the sky bridge there. And on the traditional roads as well. Here we go, is it gonna like land on top of it or what? I think so. There are, those are the henchmen, and there he is, Dr. Wu himself. Having an epic conversation. Oh man, now they're shooting him. Pew pew pew, he's retreating. What is he gonna do? Can he do it? Come on, Maxis man, you can do it. Pew pew. Oh man, he took that tower out. Going for the next one, there goes, kaboom. You're done, Dr. Wu. Now they're shooting each other right in the middle of all the henchmen. Looks like he got him, yeah, they're going in. To the, what was it called, reticulator. Mission complete. Soon. As soon as he lands, probably, oh man, a lot of traffic there. Where'd he go? I lost him. The reticulator, oh, there it is. Coming in for a landing. Crown jewels, max out original bonus from a mega tower or elite mega tower, and 100,000 for the capture of the nefarious Dr. Vu. Hell yeah. I wonder how, does the tower not work now? Yeah, Dr. Vu captured. Can't even release the henchman without his orders. I guess I could keep it there because it'll help with the tech rating of these few remaining industries in here. Zombatrol and whatnot. Yay! Dr. Vu is no more. He can still extinguish fires. But what's he gonna do with the renown points? Absolutely nothing. We should have added more attachments to this. There's like room here for two more turbo machine garages or something. But you can only build one. I want this mission to be complete and then I'll head on to the next city. Go, 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 extinguish. Oh, there we go. How much bonus do I get from the crowns now? How do I see it? Click on this. There we go. 100% from malls and offices. But that mall's still on red there. Maybe I shouldn't have built a mall on. Yeah, a mall on each, because they can probably go to the mall on the neighboring tower using the sky bridge. But changing either one of these malls would mean destroying all the frickin' levels on top of it. So stupid that you can't repurpose a mall. You could just renovate like the inside walls and that's it. Well, maybe the outside walls also need some like removal of windows and whatnot, so you don't have to live with massive windows everywhere. Yes, the mission is done, so let's get out of here. Moving on to Smith Mesa. Here we are, and lots of changes in here as well, biggest of them being the second Mega Tower right there. So there used to be like a road from here to here and here to here. So I removed the middle road entirely and this part of the other road and plop that bad boy right there. It's already got 8 levels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apartments, 1 sky bridge, 1 waste reduction and 1 park. Well, this one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apartments. One mall, one park, one sky bridge, and billboard crown thingy. But for this one, I need to choose another crown type. Because this is already... Oh, wait a minute. It's still showing one, but maybe it just hasn't updated. Should be full, because I just built the fifth one in Bitter Springs. So let's think of another one. Maybe the... park thing. Probably not that many tourists in this town. There are some. How many is that? Like 8,000. Maybe not that one. And there's actually two of them. This one is like pre-order DLC.